Hey guys, Danielle here, Off Leash Canine Training. This is Yara. She is a 1-year-old Beauceron. She has been with me for 14 days for our community program. When she first came in, she was wild. She kind of knew some commands, but she really didn't have stability with them. If she did do them, she would just get back up and do whatever she wanted to do. Out for a walk, she was in charge, she'd pull, or she'd sniff, or do whatever she wanted, besides pay attention to the human on the other end of the leash. Her owner wants to be able to just have control of her and know she's going to listen if they call her, take her out to dog beaches and have fun with her, and just know that she's going to listen if she is not on a leash, and obey everything they ask them to. So now that you've seen her on day one, check her out just 14 days later.